Hello, hello, hello. Happy Halloween. And yes, we are back. Mr. What Presents is back for a Halloween special show today. A couple things we want to talk to you about. If you're still looking for exciting nights out this season, we have a great show to recommend at Thrill Peddlers. We're going to be showing you some footage from last year's Shocktoberfest. And we encourage you to go see Shocktoberfest 17 on 10th Street at Bryant, thrillpeddlers.com for all information. We will be playing some footage from last year's show. Also, if you are looking for musical entertainment, we also recommend our friend Jill Tracy. She's playing at the Lost Church tonight and tomorrow. Tonight, Friday, tomorrow, Saturday, the 29th. Highly, highly recommended for your Halloween fun. The Grim Reaper also, of course, invites you to attend Day of the Dead in the Mission on Wednesday the 2nd. A lot of dead souls this year in the Mission. There's going to be a lot of bodies there, and we wish for you to join in your best facial makeup. All right, so let's take you to the Thrill Peddlers Shocktoberfest 16 last year. It was A Curse of the Cobra. An exciting show, also written partially by Scrumly Coldwin. San Francisco Underground, one of the last few remaining theaters that do that sort of thing. If you caught the SF Weekly this week, you could tell that the Thrill Peddlers were all over the recommendations. And we will play the trailer for that show later as well. But first, let's take a dive back into Halloween 2015 last year, Curse of the Cobra at Thrill Peddlers.
Ago, we began an annual event called Shocktoberfest, and many times have revived plays from the French tradition of Grand Guignol, but we've also done free adaptations just based on a paragraph or so about one of the plays, or written wholly new Grand Guignol plays.
All right, looks like a clean blast. He's just come on over here and pound this stick so I can crack through this layer of jail.
Rattlesnake, oh rattlesnake, what makes your teeth come white? Well, I've been living on the bottom all my life, and I ain't done nothing but bite. Well, I ain't done nothing.
Oh my, I never see so much. You think it could be ours?
Honey, if we play this right, yeah.
So after we lay down our guns and carry the gold to Sutter's Mill, you give me what?
My pop's inheritance to get myself an official real estate license. But each and every one of you in a place out here. I'm in Sarge.
Really, Chico?
Yeah. If it's okay with Sarge, then it's good enough for me.
I follow you to the gates of hell, Sarge.
Again? That's right. Laughing all the way.
No offense, Sarge, but this here's the middle of nowhere.
Maybe now it is.
But in 2 years' time, the state's gonna put an interstate on the other side of that hill. State Assembly just lined up the funding. Nothing will stand in my way.
No kidding?
Yeah. Put you downtown in 20 minutes, door to door. This here's the future, boys.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. Get the picture? I'm gonna wave that man right out of my heart. I'm gonna wave that man.
Yeah. back to my model house.
It's a sleazier show than any of our 15 Shocktoberfests that have preceded it. It really does deal in unspeakable acts.
Daddy, I feel like being nasty. Can I be nasty, Daddy? You can I be?
You dirty little whore. I'm your sergeant. I'm your sergeant. Where'd you go?
Daddy, I can't wait to sit on that manly lap of yours. You won't forget this, Daddy. Are you ready?
Do it.
He's ready.
Do it.
Ah!
At like what's taboo for a modern audience.
So this was last year at Tulip Peddlers, Shocktoberfest 16, year 2015, Cobra Woman. Written in part by Scrambly Coldwind, who again is writing some of the music, beautiful music this year at Shocktoberfest 17, Pyramid of Freaks. We encourage you to go see the show. A very exciting, titillating, sexy, and gory Halloween. We will now show you a preview, Shocktoberfest, Pyramid of Freaks. We also encourage you to go see some other shows. And here is from the Mr. War Archives from 2011, Area Light Number, back when Tranny Shack was at the DNA Lounge. This year, you can see this show hosted by Heklina and Peaches Christ on Saturday, the 29th, tomorrow at Club Oasis on 11th Street, a wonderfully varied drag club here in San Francisco, an absolute go-to if you haven't been yet. And this is what Ray of Light treated us to in 2011. Here we go. They're MCing after Rhea's number. That was 2011 at DNA Lounge, Tranny Shack Classic from the WA Archives. If you like that sort of energy, if you prefer this form of entertainment to a more theatrical presentation, as you would get at Thrill Peddlers, then do go to Oasis this Saturday for Mother, hosted by Heklina, the tradition, which will also have Peaches Christ co-hosting. And you will see very similar energy numbers there at SF Oasis. If you like something a little bit more magical and intimate, then we do recommend Jill Tracy at the Lost Church tonight and tomorrow. Jill Tracy with violinist Paul Mercer. reading objects brought by the audience, and composing musical improvisations on those themes. And I wish you all a very, very happy Halloween, Day of the Dead. Be as creative as you can, because you only live once. All right, let's take it over to Rumi Misabu, and I Scare Myself.
And I won't scare myself.